हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई डॉक्टर अंजना रीटा घाल को असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ द्रव्यगुण सीवीपैक्स न्यू दिल्ली वंस अगेन वेलकमिंग यू ऑल इन द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ ई लर्निंग क्लासेस। एज वी आर स्टडिंग द डिटेल प्लांट्स इन द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ डिटेल प्लांट्स टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द प्लांट यष्टि मधु। Introductions. Yashti Madhu is mentioned highest times in the Dashamani of Charak Samhita. In 50 Dashamani, the Yashti Madhu plant is mentioned in 11 times. Botanically, it is known as Glycyrrhiza glabra. In Latin, glycus means sweet and rhiza means root, and in glabra means smooth and hairless. As we know that commonly it is known as licorice, and licorice is used as a medicine since more than 4000 years. Hippocrates also mentioned its use as a remedy of ulcers and thirst. The Latin name of Yashti Madhu is Glycyrrhiza glabra L, and it belongs to the family Fabaceae. In Hindi it is called Muleti, and in English it is known as licorice or sweet wood or licorice root. Regional names or vernacular names of Yashti Madhu: in Assamese it is called Jeshti Madhu. In Bengali it is known as Jeshbo Madhu or Yashto Madhu. In Gujarati it is called Jethi Madha or Jethi Marda. In Kannada Yashti Madhuka and Ati Madhura. In Marathi Jeshtha Madha. In Oriya, Jati Madhu. In Punjabi, Muleti. In Tamil, Ati Madhuram or Ati Madhuram or Ati Madhurappal. In Telugu, Yashti Madhukam or Ati Madhuramu. Classification of Yashti Madhu in different samhitas. In Charak, it is included in Jivaniya Mahakashaya, Sandhaniya Mahakashaya, Varniya Mahakashaya, Kanthiya Mahakashaya, Kandugna Mahakashaya, Sneho Paga Mahakashaya, Vamano Paga Mahakashaya, Asthapano Paga Mahakashaya, Mutra Viranjaniya Mahakashaya, Angamard Prashaman Mahakashaya, Shonit Sthapan Mahakashaya. As we know that Jivaniya, that means life promoter, the group is given the name of the life promoter drugs. Sandhaniya, that means these plants are helpful in joining of the fracture. Varniya, these all plants are helpful in enhancing the complexion. Kanthiya, the group of plants which are helpful in a treatment of the hoarseness of voice. Kandugna, it is helpful in treatment of the itching problem. Sneho Paga, the drugs which are the supporting in Snehan Karma. Vamano Paga, the drugs which are supporting in Vaman Karma. Asthapano Paga, the drugs which are supporting in Asthapan Karma. Mutra Viranjaniya, the drugs which are helpful in coloration of the urine. Ang Mard Prashaman, the drugs which are help to reduce the pain, body ache. And Shonit Sthapana Mahakashaya, the all the drugs which are helpful to check the bleeding. These all plants are come under Shonit Sthapan Mahakasha. And in Shushruta, Yashtimadhu is included in Haritakyadi Gana, Anjanadi Gana, Brihatyadi Gana, Ambashtadi Gana, Kakolyadi Gana, Nyagrodhadi Gana, Sarivadi Gana and Utpaladi Gana. In Bhavaprakash Nighantu, Yashtimadhu is included in Haritakyadi Varga. Some important synonyms of Yashtimadhu. First is Kleetak. It cures male infertility, and because of this property, it is given the name Kleetak. Kleetanak. It is found in terrestrial region. That's why it is given the name Kleetanak. Next is Madhuka. It is very much sweet like honey. That's why it is given the name Madhuka. Yashti Madhu. The stem or stick and the roots are sweet in taste. That's why it is given the name Yashti Madhu. Yashti Madhuk. Again, the stem and the roots as well are sweet in taste. Next is Madhur Valli. Because of the sweet property and it is a creeper, it is Madhur Valli. Madhur Srav. Again, the taste is sweet, and due to the sweet taste, it is given the name Madhu Srav. Madhur Lata. Once again, because of the sweet taste and the plant is creeper, Madhur Lata. Distribution of Yashti Madhu. It is distributed in the subtropical and warm temperature region of the world, mainly in the Mediterranean countries, South Europe, Asia Minor, Egypt, Iran, Persia and Arab countries. In India, it is reported to be cultivated in Srinagar, Jammu, Dehradun and Baramulla. Morphology. In this picture, we can see that this is a weak plant. It's a perennial herb with thick root stalk. Root. The roots are long, straight and cylindrical. It is tapering and smooth, flexible and approximately half inch in diameter. The color of the root outer surface is orange brown and inside the color is pale yellow. Stems. The stems are erect, stiff, 2 to 4 feet or more height, solid and strongly straight. Shortly pubescent and branched. Leaves. The leaves are alternate, spreading large stalked with very minute deciduous stipules. Imperipinnate and the leaflets are opposite in 4 to 7 pairs and a terminal one, shortly stalked. Oblong, oval or ovate, obtuse, entire, smooth, except when young, dark green on both sides, glutinous beneath and reaches is stout, not furrowed. Flowers. The flowers are very shortly stalked. Erect raceme is present, which is 1 to 3 inches long. And long stalked but falling short of the leaves. Bracts are linear, acute. Calyx is tubular and halfway down into 5 unequal teeth. The lowest one is longest and the upper two are connate, pubescent and glandular. The color is green. The fruits are pod in nature, linear, oblong and compressed, and it is about 1 inch long. It is pointed, smooth and pale brown in color. It is indehiscent and containing 2 to 5 seeds. According to Charak, Yashtimadhu is two types. First is Jalaj Yashtimadhu, that means Yashtimadhu which is available in watery area, that is Aquatica, and it is also known as Madhulika. The second one is Sthalaj Yashtimadhu, the plant which is available in terrestrial region. Again, as per the habitat, Yashtimadhu is three types. First is Mishri. Mishri, that means it is available in Mishra Pradesh. Mishra, that means Egypt, area of Egypt. Second one is Arabi, the plants which are available in Arab countries. And this type of Yashtimadhu is given the name Arabi. And the third one is Turkey, the Turkey, Turkestan area. And botanically, again, Yashtimadhu is three types. First is Glycyrrhiza glabra, regal and herd, that is Spanish licorice. Glycyrrhiza glabra glandulifera, that is Russian licorice. And the third one is Glycyrrhiza glabra violacea bios, that is Persian licorice. The rasapanchak of Yashtimadhu is the rasa is madhur, guna is guru and snigdha. Vipak is madhur and virya is sheet. Chemical constituents. These are some chemical constituents present in Yashtimadhu. Glycyrrhizin, coumarin, liquicoumarin, isoflavon, glyzaglabrin, camphorol, astragaline and liquiritigenin. Karma. So the karma of Yashtimadhu is first kanthya. This is very much beneficial for throat. Kandugna, it is good for the treatment of itching problem. Next is dahashamak, because of the sheet virya, it is useful in the pacify of the daha. The next one is keshya, it is good for the hairs. Vedana sthapak or Vedana shamak, this is plant Yashtimadhu, is helpful in as an analgesic. Shodha hara, this is good for the inflammation. It is very much helpful in the inflammation. Medya, this is help in enhancing the intellectual property. Chardi nigrahan, Yashtimadhu is also helpful in checking the vomiting. Vatanulomak and Mridu Virechak. Again, Yashtimadhu is very good for the Rechan Karma or for the clearing of the motion. Next is Shonita Sthapan. It is good or helpful in checking the bleeding. Sandhaniya, it is useful in joining the fracture. Varnya, it is enhancing the complexion. Rasayana, Balya and Chakshushya, these all are related to the Madhur Ras, Madhur Vipak and Sheetavirya. It is given the strength to the body. It is also good for the eyes, Chakshushya. Indications, it is useful in Netra Rog, eye disease. It is useful in swasa and kasa, dyspnea and cough, raktapitta, any type of hemorrhagic disease. Swara bhed, it is good for the hoarseness of voice. Khalitya, it is used in the loss of hairs. पालित्य ग्रेइंग ऑफ हेयर्स, अम्लपित्त एसिडिटी, वात रक्त गाउट, इट इज यूज इन गाउट. नेक्स्ट इज आमवात, इट इज यूज इन रूमेटॉइड आर्थराइटिस. शिरो रोग, इट इज यूजफुल इन हेड और शिर रोग, डिजीज ऑफ हेड. कंडो, इट इज यूज इन ईचिंग. पैतिक प्रमेह, इट इज यूज इन प्रमेह विच इज इन पैतिक नेचर. वर्ण विचार, इट इज यूजफुल इन वर्ण और द वूंड. शुक्रमेह, इट इज यूजफुल अगेन इन वन टाइप ऑफ डायबिटीज, वन टाइप ऑफ प्रमेह, शुक्रमेह. एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इज मूत्रकृच, इट इज यूजफुल इन डिसयूरिया. सम थेरेप्यूटिक यूजेस विच आर इंक्लूडेड इन क्लासिक्स. स्वर भेद, द हॉसनेस ऑफ वॉइस. द पायसा और राइस मिल्क प्रिपेयर्ड विथ यष्टि मधु एंड मिक्सड विथ घृत शुड बी टेकन. दिस इज गिवन इन शिशु संहिता उत्तर तंत्र. नेक्स्ट इज पांडु, दैट इज अनीमिया. वन शुड टेक डिकॉक्शन ऑफ मधुक और पाउडर ऑफ द मधुक विथ हनी. दिस इज ऑल्सो कैन गेट द रेफरेंस इन शिश्रुत संहिता उत्तर तंत्र. नेक्स्ट इज मूत्राघात, द रिटेंशन ऑफ यूरिन. मधुक दारवी एंड सीड्स ऑफ एरवारू शुड बी टेकन विथ राइस वाटर. दिस इज इंडिकेटेड इन अष्टांग संग्रह चिकित्सा स्थान. एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इज रक्त प्रदर, दैट इज मेट्रोरेजिया. वन अफेक्टेड विद द डिजीज शुड टेक मधुक 10 ग्राम मिक्स्ड विद सुगर 10 ग्राम एंड पाउंडेड विद राइस वाटर. दिस इज गिवन इन भाव प्रकाश चिकित्सा स्थान. द नेक्स्ट वन इज स्तन्य जनन फॉर प्रोमोटिंग लैक्टेटिंग लैक्टेशन. काउज मिल्क मिक्स्ड विथ यष्टि मधु एंड शुगर प्रोमोट्स द लैक्टेशन अकॉर्डिंग टू द वैद्य मनोरमा. अगेन चक्रदत्त गिवन द रेफरेंस दैट इट इज यूज इन शीत पित्त, दैट इज अर्टिकेरिया. द मधुक मिक्स्ड विथ शुगर शुड बी यूज इन शीत पित्त. नेक्स्ट इज मेध्य रसायन एज इंटेलेक्ट प्रोमोटिंग रसायन. इनटेक ऑफ मधुक पाउडर विथ मिल्क एक्ट्स एज अ रसायन एंड पर्टिकुलरली इंटेलेक्ट प्रोमोटिंग. दिस इज गिवन इन चरक संहिता चिकित्सा स्थान. नेक्स्ट इज इंडिकेटेड इन रक्त पित्त इंट्रिंसिक हेमरेज. द पेस्ट ऑफ यष्टि मधु 10 ग्राम शुड बी टेकन एंड दिस इज गिवन इन शिश्रुत संहिता उत्तर तंत्र. नेक्स्ट इंडिकेटेड इन गर्भ श्राव. द मिल्क प्रोसेस्ड विथ शर्करा कास्मर देन मधुका, इट इज गिवन इन गर्भ श्राव, द वेस्टिंग ऑफ फीटस. दिस इज गिवन इन द चरक संहिता. एंड नेक्स्ट इज सिरह शूल इन ऑल टाइप ऑफ हेडेक्स. यष्टि मधु 1 ग्राम एंड एकोनाइट 250 mg आर पाउंडेड फाइनली एंड मिक्स्ड विथ मस्टर्ड पाउडर पुट इन द नॉस्ट्रल्स एज अ नस्य. इट रिमूव्स ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ हेडेक. दिस इज गिवन इन भाव प्रकाश चिकित्सा स्थान. यष्टिमधु इज ऑल्सो यूज एक्सटर्नली इन सम डिजीजेस. द फर्स्ट वन इज अर्श, दैट मीन्स पाइल्स. आफ्टर एप्लीकेशन ऑफ शारग घृत मिक्स्ड विथ यष्टिमधु शुड बी अप्लाइड ऑन हिमरॉइड्स. इट इज गिवन द इन शिश्रुत संहिता चिकित्सा स्थान. नेक्स्ट विसर्प एरिसिपिलिस. द इफेक्टेड पार्ट should be sprinkled with ghrit, cold milk and decoction of madhuka or panchvarkal. This is given in Charak Samhita. Next is sadhyavrana, that is accidental wound. Pain of the accidental wound is removed by applying locally warm ghrit mixed with yashtivadhu. That is given in Shishra Samhita Uttar Tantra. The next one is dagdha. Dagdha, that is burn. Ghrit mixed with madhuka pacifies burns caused by the alkali. Next is palitya. Prematuring graying of hairs. Yashti madhu tail is used to prevent and cure palitya. The useful part of yashti madhu is root, and the doses is in the powder form 3 to 5 gram. Formulations of yashti madhu: Sudarshan churna, Saraswat churna, Methi rasayan, Kalyanavaleh, Angmard prashaman kashay, Brihat ashwagandha ghrit, Shatapariyadi ghrit, Phala ghrit, Yashtiyadi churna, Yashti madhyadi chitaila, Guduchyadi tail, Mahanarayan tail, Jatyadi tail, Chandanadi tail, and Yashti Madhukadi tail. Toxicity. The consumption of licorice 10 to 45 gram per day, it causes the raising the blood pressure. Substitute and adulteration. The roots of Glycyrrhiza uralensis, one another species of Glycyrrhiza, is used as adulterant. And also the root of Gunja, the Abrus precatorius lin, is also mixed with the Glycyrrhiza glabra root. And the other part of the Glycyrrhiza glabra, especially the stem pieces, are also mixed with it as an adulterant. So today we have discussed about the plant Yashti Madhu, which is very much common and very much important plant. So thank you so much, students, for hearing me patiently. All the best. Stay safe and stay healthy and stay at home.